Hi people, I'm just doing an educational video on social distancing, which I think the more likely the Democrats in the Democrat states in America will probably bring in on how to social distance properly. So there's a video just showing you a bit about from a company who are putting out about what social distancing is. I made a little comment at the end of it, and a video after that will let you know the best way of doing it. So the second video I recommend, because it could be a way helping the government, you know, with all the people that don't want to social distance in, who don't want to social distance, and the problem they can cause. Thank you. Well, now you've seen the second video of how to social distance. Just chop their fucking heads off. Because obviously, they're dangerous people wanting to get, you know, family members, mothers, fathers, sons and daughters wanting to be close together. My God, do they not care about the population and the infections they could spread? Loving and, you know, playing with their kids. My God, have these people got no respect for the law? Well, this is how it's going. Soon you won't be able to touch, go near anyone, or do anything. So the easiest way is chop the fucking head off. So, you don't need a mask if you've got no fucking head. So, this is Regal's view. Thank you very much. Thank you.